stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT. Alright, you're going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popov when you get up close.
It's not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear. And he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right. And if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. All it takes is one guy seeing you. Keep it cool. Took out the lawyers. Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down. The deposition has been secured.
Thank you. shit.
Objectives complete. Good work, everyone.